This is a typical peacekeeping mission with a consensus of the two parts. An agreement has been reached on the ground. But in this case, a strategy of preventive military intervention in order to avoid a possible conflict has been carried out, which is quite different from, for instance, the operation carried out in Bosnia or in Kosovo.